against an unstoppable force in France, and how much was it your own mistakes?
Oh, I don't think we can credit to our own mistakes, but I'm immensely gutted at the result, but I'm very far from disappointed with my lads. My lads played with a lot of heart and a lot of pride. I think we're unlucky sometimes, and yes, some of our mistakes were at times our errors, but I can't fault my boys. My boys played with some immense pride out there, and it was really tough. And that's just credit to the French. They're an amazing outfit, and when you make mistakes, they will punish you.
And you kept fighting for the 80 minutes. What were the key factors within that game that were the difference between the two teams today?
I think the fact that we kept fighting for 80 minutes shows our immense heart and our pride for our country and the passion for the game. No, rugby's a game that you never want to lose, but it's got that competitive edge. So we know there's always going to be a winner and a loser, and sometimes you end up on the wrong side. But I can't credit French enough. They're an immensely tough side, and facing them at home was always going to be a tough job.
Tom, your team fought very proudly for the New Zealand jersey tonight. Commiserations, put yourselves back together, and good luck in the third place playoff.
Thank you very much.
Yep, New Zealand will be up against South Africa.